So this is an example of a lens. You see two curved surfaces, one going from air into glass or plexiglass, and from plexiglass back into air with a biconvex lens, biconvex lens. What you see is, of course, it generates a focus here, and I'm going to mark this focus with a little arrow that you can see here. So as it is nicely seen, these two lines cross. You would now expect for a lens that, of course, all parallel rays cross. However, as you will see, this is not precisely the case. I'm going to two more parallel rays at a slightly bigger distance from the center. And if we now look where the focus is, you see that it has actually changed a little bit, and the focus is now more here compared to where it was before. So this effect is called spherical aberrations.